100 push-ups, 100 sit-ups, 100 squats, and a 10-kilometer run every day.
All right, prediction up.
How unfortunate for you.
Uh-oh, not a panda. To the moon. We all know what happens now. Song.
Not to you.
I see minis in here. I wonder if you're sniped or not.
How unfortunate for you.
Blade is sharp. So if he sniped, rude. If he sniped, he'll admit it. But if he didn't, wedding. He might not acknowledge it. Again, it's Wills. Maybe that guy sniped. I was calling out Minnie, but
how unfortunate for you.
I am in that.
Don't worry. I praised the sun.
I mean, it says Erm or Gerd, which is, oh my god, right? What else would it be?
The ancestor.
What am I doing? Why did I level? I'm an idiot. I thought I had a level to get priest in, but I didn't need to level there. That was a mistake.
Earth is shaking. Lava is howling.
Chop chop of stainless steel.
This panda's not doing a lot of work for me, boys. Maybe if I do this little dance, he'll go off. I really need to get to 10 gold if I'm going to keep open forwarding. I could have probably played the greater this game and had a good result, but I don't feel like playing that right now. Dude, this panda hasn't gone off once. What's 15% times 6? Percent. That means it should have gone off. Am I doing the math right? Like, come on, my dude. It should have at least given me a heaven brew by now.
Say I'm crazy, but they don't know I'm prepared.
Emberblade's not really what I want, but beggars can't be choosers.
I rock. Let's roll.
Okay, that's just how I am.
We're almost...
Need
I've one husband, two kids, and plenty of hammers.
Look, a dwarf.
It tastes like chicken.
Sage has Venom 2 on round 13, damn. I mean, you should have known when I played Heaven Brew on round 2, this wasn't going to be a good game for me. That's on you, bro. When's the last time the pandas actually went in my favor? What made you think it was an easy win? What gave you that idea? Drama.
I can't control. Oh, it's just a lamp.
I dream of killing.
Dude, why am I getting Emberblade? I don't want Emberblade. Fuck. I'm trying to play mages here. Fuck you, game.
For the glory of the holy knights.
Want to defeat Shaman? Defeat me first.
For that glove.
Feeling worn out? Try electrotherapy.
Did your best, and that's what counts.
Bring me more. I'm not drunk.
Who do you think you are? A man can overtake me? My poor brother.
Yo, what's up, Cuddy? How you doing, dude?
I was born lucky. That's just how I am.
My thunder never even went off. And Grater's so annoying!
Another day, another win.
Bring this to my bodyguards outside. Who do you think you are? A man can overtake me? My poor brother.
You did your best, and that's what counts.
I've one husband, two kids, and plenty of hammers.
I need another human for creep round. Probably can't even beat creeps with humans here, because my mages are all one star. I need like a two star flame, a two star thunder, and I need six humans.
Feeling worn out? Try electrotherapy.
Yeah, but how long should I hold on to two star ember without an egg? Or two ember blades without an egg? We weren't hitting it. I couldn't wait any longer. I had to make a move. I wasn't gonna wait to die.
Drift into the void like a guest being banished from the world.
My conquest is the Sea of Stars.
For a miracle.
Another day, another win.
Maybe I should have taken Mirror there. I don't need Tortola. What you should truly aim for is the coin. Why do I need coin? There's no priest players.
I'm a magic user, not a magic fountain.
I don't know what you're talking about. Try using the correct name, maybe I'll know what you mean.
You did your best, and that's what counts.
Oh, pendant? Yeah, pendant's good. I don't usually like Reforge for pendant though, because pendant is easy to play around. All they have to have is Eternity or this or Exorcism. Any of those items play around pendant. Need another human for creep round. Do I want the tsunami?
Another day, another win.
Tried to capture me. Wolves in wolf's clothing. Who would have guessed?
Oh, Miniox got 9 Hunter with 2 Marines. On round 24, that's pretty good. Alright, let's see how Sage's Exorcism Armor Venomancer does against me. I might kill everything except for the Venom here. I killed the Venom too, nice. Nice, nice.
That's just how I am.
A true mage never holds a sword.
Dude, that sniper is on crack. Another day, another it's only a 2-star sniper too. What? Wait, why does he put the dwarf item on the sniper, chat? This guy's a fucking genius. So intelligent. I have no chance against him.
We'll win the fight by dragon fire.
Hopefully he shows me some mercy.
Fortunate for you.
Where are we going?
I thought you knew.
Where are we going?
I thought, ha! Marine clan for dinner.
Oh, please, no more seafood.
Fortunate for you.
Oh, he moved the dwarf item. Did he hear me? He might have, I mean, he probably sniped. He's in the stream. I mean, he's in my lobbies all the time, so. Maybe he heard me. Wow, I lost. This guy fucking commenting in game like it's YouTube comments, like I'm supposed to help him. Who does this guy think he is, chat? Who did I lose to, the cave player? I lost to Sage as well. Shit.
Fire!
green.
Let me show you the way forward.
I bring the doom. You're already cursed.
Friendship is magic. Friendship is magic.
Burning burst. Need reinforcement?
Let the fire purify the build.
How unfortunate for you.
He's asking what makes Shaman good as he plays 9 Exorcists against Shaman. It's like the funniest thing ever. You can't write the script better than that. Why does this work? Well, too bad that was a copy. He'd be dead right now.
That's just how I am.
Hopefully he beats this other guy so I can face him again and beat him. Since I just beat him. Ah, oh, no, he died to that guy as well. Shit. The cave clan build's scaring me, dude. How do I... Venal 3-star, Jesus. And he's got exorcism armor, so I can't even play spirits. How do I beat that, chat? I don't think dooming the Venal is going to do much. How do I beat the How do I beat a Venal 3 when he has exorcism armor?
Take a really good look at me, the true lord of the arena.
I mean, I guess I could play four horn, but how good is that? Dude, the sandbound won't die. Die, sandbound! He's got the fucking immortal. Damn it. There it goes.
How unfortunate for you.
Alright, then there were two. Then there were two, boys. And GG Sage, regardless of who wins here. Well done. And he's got Eternity to play around fucking Scythe of Ice. I can't even hex it. Shit! He's got all the answers. Try Divinity. Try Priest? How the hell would I try Priest from this position?
Time to call the frozen saints and overthrow the rule of evil.
War never changes.
Look at me, the true lord.
Nine mage? But he's got a he's got exorcism armor and an eternity. How's Nightmage gonna work? All I know is you need to try something different. Yeah. Helpful. Helpful, thanks. Did your best, and that's what counts. I mean, I need to hit legendaries. I'm not hitting any.
Why walk when you can fly?
Ladies and gentlemen, my personal showtime.
Going?
I thought you knew.
Follow the light. Follow the light.
Did you hear the call from the deep sea? Did you hear the call from the deep?
I wonder what the enemy tastes like.
Dude, how have I not hit Scryer or Blight Source at all? It's crazy.
Follow the light. Ladies and gentlemen, look out, world. Avada Kedavra.
Still not working. I can't steal a 3-star Venom with the 2-star Light Spirit, dude. It costs too much. I can't steal the Venomancer. It's impossible.
How unfortunate for you.
I would have to have a 3-star 4 cost or a 3-star 5 cost.
And the Eggman. I wonder what.
I can feel lightning dancing on my fingertips.
Ever tried my poison?
That's
it's
good,
not.
But
you're still alive.
I can feel lightning dancing.
Ah, man. I got it kind of low that time, but still lost.
Hemlock.
Ugh. I think I needed to put refresher on Venom. On Venom, maybe. I thought if I put refresher on God of Thunder with all this magic damage, it might be able to like zap it down. Because sometimes it does a big percentage damage. But maybe I should have put it on Venom. Yeah. Good effort, Sage. Someone in chat was saying they were watching Rook 9 play this build that Sage played. Maybe we need to try the same. Why would you get a gift for that? Mr. Just Play Priest, you can steal a Venom with a 2-star Light Spirit that costs 7 to sell. You can steal his 8 cost 3-star Venom. Venomancer. Mr. Genius. Please don't talk about that. This is what I have to deal with on a daily basis. Is this fucking 200 IQ geniuses in chat.